गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू ज्ञान ज्योति ऑनलाइन क्लासेस, क्लास 8, इंग्लिश पोएम, चैप्टर नंबर 16, टॉपिक इज नाइट ऑफ द स्कॉर्पियन, हेडिंग इज नाइट ऑफ द स्कॉर्पियन। सो यू ऑल नो दिस क्रिएचर स्कॉर्पियन, इन हिंदी इज हिंदी से बिच्छू, या एंड वेरी पॉइजनस लाइक स्नेक इज द डेडलीस्ट पॉइजनस एनिमल एंड स्कॉर्पियन ऑल्सो वेरी केयरफुल क्रीचर इंसेक्ट सो दे आर वेरी रिस्की वी हैव टू बी वेरी केयरफुल ऑफ दिस ऑल सो इन दिस पोएम वी शैल सी द राइटर द पोएट हाउ ही डिस्क्राइब्स ऑफ दिस फैट डिस्क्राइब्स ऑफ दिस पेनफुल साइट व्हाट was going on in his family, we shall discuss in this poem. So sometimes there is some superstitions. India is the country of superstition. Superstition means blind belief. They think that in this way we can heal or cure. Bharat mein bhi andhavishwas bhara hua hai. And we shall discuss this poem and to understand what this poem says. Let's start as I discuss about this point missing Ezekiel. By name you can know that that person is very English name. Ezekiel is the Christian name, and here if you know missing Ezekiel was an Indian Jewish poet. Indian Jewish means Bharat mein rehne wala Jewish Israeli Jewish poet. By name we cannot understand missing Ezekiel, okay? But he was Indian, and he had about him let us discuss. He had not only a poet but also actor, playwright means dramatist, editor, editor of any of the magazine etc., and art critic. So he is the artist. We can understand by that is the artistic quality. Poet, actor, playwright, then editor and art critic, etc. We can know that was a famous one. He was a foundation figure in post-colonial India's literary history, especially for Indian poetry in English. Indian poetry in English sense. Like to present and about missing Ezekiel, we have known that he was born in 16 December 1924, and he was expired or died on 9 January 2004. Yes, around 80 years he survived. Also for his great literary contributions to the poem, and he got the award called Padma Shri Award. So this is all about the poet's life sketch, and as I briefly told. So do you know in everybody's life we have the childhood and youth and the old age. And in this poem we can see that a poet remembers his childhood. Sometimes the poet remembers the childhood, and then the poet starts writing its biography or own poem to remember the past, and sometimes write those poems. So the same thing is happened in this poem also. So let's start this poem. So student, I remember. See the poem and understand. I remember means here the past scene. Something happened in the past. The poet remembers. I mean the poet here. The poet who is missing Ezekiel remembers his past scene. The night. Yes, my mother was stung by a scorpion. That's the picture. Scorpion. Stung, sting, and stung, sting, the snake. You can see here the scorpion has one sting. This is called sting. And here, very poisonous sting. The scorpion का जो जहर है, उसके पीछे रहता है. और कभी भी वो switch find the scorpion things that I because it is in danger. He attacks. He starts attacking the human. Okay, in the time of danger. Now, maybe sometimes the scorpion may be hot. Then it may behave like that. I remember the night my mother was stung by a scorpion. Stung by a scorpion. Scorpion sting is by its back part, and poison came into the body of the poet's mother. 10 hours of steady rain. Do you know, sometimes steady rain means that constant, continuous rain, incessant rain, and rapidly or off, the rain was non-stopping rain. Yes, 10 hours means whole day, I think so. Steady rain had driven him, he means this is scorpion, to crawl beneath a sack of rice. You know sack of rice? It bore a rice tree. पीछे तरफ अगर मुझे सेक्रीफाइस उसके पीछे तरफ जाके स्कॉर्पियन छिप गया था. या समटाइम्स द स्टॉर्म द रेन एंड विंड ऑल्सो ब्रिंग दिस टाइप ऑफ इंसेक्ट्स टू द हाउस स्पेशली इन द रेनी सीजन. दी आर द वेरी डेंजरस लिविंग क्रिएचर्स. दे मे एंटर दे मे अटैक दे मे अटैक अस. सो स्टूडेंट we should be watchful, we should be careful in the time of rainy season that no insect could attack us. It's okay. So 10 hours of steady rain had driven him to crawl. To crawl means slowly came inside the house. Where? Inside the bed. Among the sack means he bore a bed ke piche laga ke chip gaya. That's he parting with his poison. Parting with his poison. Yes. Parting with his poison. Means full of poison here. Parting with his poison is here the poison. And he parting is he gave his poison to mother. Okay. Flash of diabolic day. Flash. Yeah. The full of shining. What? Diabolic tail means the tail is full of devilish tail. Why the poet say time? Devilish tail. In this tail, there is a poison. In this tail, there is a suffering. In this tail, there is a pain. In this tail, there is the poet's family, the mother is going to get trouble. Yeah? Which is the problem of the whole family and everybody will be disturbed. That's why the poet says the diabolic tail in the dark room. Yeah, sometimes we. Many times snakes or a scorpion or in this type of poisonous insects can be hide in this type of darkness. So students, you have to always, we should have in the darkness, you should have a torch or a light. Now that the mobile also you have a flash light, you can use it. Darkness sometimes the place of this dangerous animal. You have to watch for dark place. In the dark room, he risked the rain again. He means that is this scorpion. Risked the rain again means in the rain he tried to come and enter. Now the scorpion has already entered the house and already stung the mother of the poet. And you can imagine what is the painful sight. Scorpion, I think that people not dies but very long term of pain. It's very it's a painful sight and it's very pathetic sight. Let's discuss here. The peasants came. The peasants came like swarm of bees and watched the name of God 100 times to paralyze the evil one. Peasants means the farmers in the village. Now the poet was living in the village, that's why. peasants are mainly common in the village life, or the farmers, they ran, and there was a superstition in the village that came like swarm of bees. Do you know swarm of bees means? Is the simile that swarm of bees means too many. Very collective noun, swarm of bees. बहुत सारे मक्खी जैसे आते हैं. Many many farmers came inside the house. That is good, sociable. They try to help, try to come. But their superstition is that what? Buzzed the name of God. Buzzed means made a low, continuous, humming sound. जो गुनगुना आवाज, मंत्र उच्चारण. And they try to remove this poison by their buzzing sound. Okay? Buzzed the name of God. और उन गॉड के नाम से उसको बिच्छू की जो जहर है उसको भगाने के लिए मंत्र उच्चारण कर रहे हैं. Let's see. Buzz the name of God 100 times. Yes, now so it happens in the villages. कोई भी बुखार हुआ कुछ हुआ गुनीगाड़ी में ले जाते हैं वो मंत्र पढ़ते रहते हैं उच्चारण करते रहते हैं. The same thing that they're enchanting the name of God and try to remove this this the poison. Yeah, and this is one of the superstitions in this age of science that poison is entered the body and by the way chanting the this name of God and Goddess, I don't think it will go. And buzz the name of God 100 times. Yeah, means many many times repeatedly they are doing to paralyze the evil one. Paralyze means helpless. You know, paralyzed person is unable to walk or that to make helpless or to poison to remove. What? The evil one, who is your evil one? The scorpion who creates the problem to human body or person. Yeah, whoever causes a problem to the person, anybody, that person, that thing is evil one. The scorpion is the evil one who caused this type of pain. Yes? So now see, after that, with candles, and with lanterns, throwing giant scorpion shadows on the mud-backed walls, they searched for him. He was not found. Now they are searching with candles. Where this scorpion is? After the scorpion was stoned, the mother, now scorpion hides somewhere else. Now in the night time, the dark time, and the village, maybe the candle, okay? With candles and with lanterns, candle, lanterns, these are common in villages, and because no electricity, no facility of the current. So these creatures, the animals, the human being, they use these things. Yeah. So with candles and with lanterns, throwing giant scorpion. Do you know the point answer? What is your scorpion? Giant. Giant is very huge. Scorpion two types. Some are very small in size. And some are black in size and very big size, and they are giant, mean huge in size, very big in size. That type of scorpion is called the giant scorpion. Okay, and giant scorpion shadows on the mud back wall. Whatever wall, mud back wall. Meet is even our wall. That means in the village life, in the very simple life, their life, their house, their this mix of the buildings, the structure, everything is simple. So mud deck walls, they search for him. They means who? The peasants. Him is what? The scorpion. They search whether where is this scorpion. They try to catch, but he was not found. Him is who? The scorpion. They tried the level best to try to catch the scorpion, but unfortunately the scorpion was out of the place. They clicked their tongues. Clicked their tongues. They means the farmers, the peasants. Clicked means their tongues make a sharp noise. Yeah, they make lots of noise. Yeah, why they make the noise? Let's see. With every movement that the scorpion made, his poison moved in mother's blood. Do you know? As poison entered the mother's blood. Poison entered the blood means very painful side. Mother was feeling lots of pain. Another time, what they feel? Yes. What the expression they had? With every moment that the scorpion made, his poison moved in mother's blood. They said, may he sit still. May he sit still. Yeah? Means what? That will be there. They said, may the sins of your previous birth rebounding it tonight.
Yeah, according to Hindu belief that the rebirth means
this mother previous birth में उसको पहले जमाने में उसके जन्म में he was mother may be the another human being. Yes, this is the Hindu philosophy and Hindu belief. May the sins of previous birth पहले जन्म में जो पाप किए हैं शायद उसका पाप का भोगना बच गया है तो इस जन्म में उसको तड़पना है.
That's why they told that जो पाप किए हो पूर्ण पहले जन्म में उसका भी सजा अभी तुमको भुगतना है.
May the sins of your previous birth bound you tonight.
Tonight in this posture by your crying, by your yelling, by your suffering, your pain will go away and you will get relaxed.
So they are thinking so like that. In this way they behave, they acted like that. Let's see. May he sit still, they said. May the sins of your previous birth be borne away tonight, they said. May your suffering decrease. Yeah? Tumhara jo dard hai, that your pain you are suffering, it will decrease means fall down. Wow. The misfortunes of your next birth. Misfortunes of your next birth. Agle janm mein jo tumhara jo kuch galti hoga. Misfortune is bad luck. आगे जो तुम्हारा घटिया चीज होना है उसका सजा भी से भोगना है. मतलब आगे का जन्म अकॉर्डिंग हिंदू बिलीफ दैट द रीबर्थ एंड आगे जो जन्म लोगे तो उसमें अगर तुम्हारा बहुत सारा पाप किए हो तो अभी से उस पाप को सजा ले लेते हो तो आपका आगे का जन्म बहुत अच्छा हो सकता है. मे यूर सफरिंग डिक्रीज द मिस फॉर्च्यून्स ऑफ योर नेक्स्ट बर्थ दे सेड. लेट्स सी दे एडवाइज दिस पीजेंट्स दे केम एंड दे behave like this and they treated here in this way to console the poet's mother. Let's see. May the sum of all evil balance in this unreal world. Balance. पहले जो काम पाप किए कर के जन्म पहले जन्म में जो पाप किए थे आधा बच गया था तो इस जन्म में उसको भोगना है और आगे का जन्म में भी जो पाप करना है उसका भी सजा अभी भोग लेना है. तीनों दिनों एक बैलेंस में ही तो फ्रेंडली मत दोनों बराबर करने के लिए आपको एक सजा भोगना है. मे द सम ऑफ ऑल इविल बैलेंस इन दिस अनरियल वर्ल्ड. या अनरियल वर्ल्ड मींस द वर्ल्ड दैट्स टेंपरेरी वर्ल्ड अकॉर्डिंग टू हिंदू माइथोलॉजी. द वर्ल्ड दैट वी सी is maya, temporary, it is a shadow of the heavens. स्वर्ग का एक परछाई है जो हम चंद दिन दिनों के लिए इस दुनिया में आए हैं तो ये जो संसार में आए हैं कि हम आगे और पीछे को भी इसका बैलेंस करना है. May the sum of all evil balance in this unreal world, that is the temporary world, that is the maya means short time, the life is very very short period. So against the sum of good, against the sum of good become diminished by your pain. Yes, against the sum of good. Sum of good means तो अच्छी से जो बुरा, against the sum of good means bad. उसको घटने के लिए जो दर्द हो रहा है, you are suffering a lot. That will be imbalance. Become diminished. The word diminished means lessen or became weaker. It will slowly and gradually fall down by your pain. As you get there by the scorpion's tongue, all your sin, all your bad thing will fall down. Then see, may the poison purify your flesh. और अंदर से लेके शरीर को भी शुद्ध कर दे. आपके जो दर्द अंदर से हो रहा है शरीर भी क्या हो जाए, क्लीन हो जाए. प्यूरिफाई मीन्स प्योर और क्लीन योर फ्लैश. व्हाट फ्लैश ऑफ डिजायर. तुम जो अभी दुनिया में आए हैं मोह माया अभिलाषा और कामना बहुत सारा हमारे में है वो जो दर्द आता है
ये सब क्या होता है, उस महामाया के जंजाल से हम पार होते हैं। तो यहाँ पर उन लोग का सोच क्या है, मे द पॉइजन प्यूरिफाई योर फ्लैश ऑफ डिजायर, कि तुम्हारे अंदर जो अभी भी कुछ डिजायर है, कुछ कामना है, कुछ अभिलाषा है, उसको शुद्ध बना दे। इट मेक यू मेक योर बॉडी एंड इनसाइड पार्ट प्योर एंड योर स्पिरिट ऑफ एम्बिशन ऑल्सो अभिलाषा डिजायर व्हाट यू वो फ्लैश ऑफ डिजायर है, डिजायर अंदर स्पिरिट ऑफ एम्बिशन, आत्मा में भी हमारा अभिलाषा रहता है, मन की इच्छा में बहुत सारा पाप रहता है। हम बहुत ही लालच करते रहते हैं, बहुत पैसा है, बहुत बंगला है, जायदाद आए, वो क्या हम बेईमानी भी करते हैं। आज की डेट में बहुत सारा फरेद है, बेईमानी है, करप्शन है, क्यों? अपनी डिजायर को पूरा करने के लिए। पीपुल ट्राई टू फुलफिल द डिजायर, दैट्स व्हाट दे डू। सो हियर द पोएट्स मदर द पीपुल थॉट दैट दिस पॉइजन मे प्यूरिफाई यू फ्रॉम योर फ्लैश ऑफ डिजायर एंड फ्रॉम योर स्पिरिट ऑफ एम्बिशन, योर बॉडी शुड बी स्मूथ, दे सैड एंड दे सैड अराउंड, ओके, दे सैड ऑल दीज थिंग्स दिस पीस एंड दे कैम वाइन चैंटिंग एंड मंत्र उच्चारण करके जो आए थे, सब बोलने के बाद दे सैड अराउंड, सब बैठ गए ऑन द फ्लोर विथ माई मदर इन द सेंटर, मम्मी बीच में है और पूरे जितने भी पीस हैं घर के चारों तरफ ऐसे बैठ गए and everyone they was watching. Now everyone was watching what is going on to the mother. Let's see the peace of understanding on each face. After saying all these things, all the peace and dukkha, those who can, when they told that because previous year's birth and the coming birth, whatever you have done, the wrong things, and this time you are going to purify. Everybody at peace, they are observing mother at the center, everybody was looking. Let's see the peace of understanding on each face. More candles, more lanterns, more neighbors, more insects, and the endless rain, everything more candles means more people have come to with candle to show that mother should be relaxed. Lantern also the light and the darkness, people in one way I can say they are very cooperative, everybody came to try to console, try to make the thing normal, okay. So more neighbors means more people, they came and to observe the site and try to, the very cooperative person, very nice, yes. More insects, yeah, as they more gathered because of more rain, kide more rain, why more insects, because of rain, do you know, especially in the time of rainy season, rain, more insects enters the house, and in the time, the rainy season is very dangerous for the that's sometimes poisonous animals, the creatures, insects may enter, may be dangerous, okay? And the endless rain, the rain was for 10 hours with continuous rain, incessant rain was going on. And here we can see that everything was endless. My mother twisted through and through, crowning on a mat. Twisted through and through means concrete. And because of severe pain, just moving right side, moving left side, moving this side and moving that side. That twisted means not straight, just either udhar ho rahe. Grounding with a pool of pain. What? Grounding on a mat. Mat means on the floor, that's a small mat. And mother is crying for the pain. It's the very idiom, that through and through is the idiom used for the completely. Yes, students, now this is the very painful side. We can observe here in this poem, the mother in the ground state and everybody, they are sitting around the mother and in the center, mother and everybody watch gazing this sight, and then after see my father, the poet's father, observes this sight, skeptic, rationalist, tying every cause and blessings powder, mixer, herb and hybrid. Let's see. My father's tech tips. Whatever father, the missing Ezekiel's father was skeptic. Skeptic means a person who doubts everything. उसको कोई भी विश्वास एनी एवरी क्वेश्चन देयर इज सम डाउट्स मतलब एवरीथिंग ही डजंट एक्सेप्ट ओके दैट ए पर्सन रैशनलिस्ट द वर्ड मींस वन हु बिलीव्स दैट लॉजिक एंड रीजन आर द ट्रू सोर्स ऑफ नॉलेज विदाउट ब्लाइंडली डोंट बिलीव एनीथिंग ही नो द एनी एविडेंस एंड प्रूफ यू नो दोज बिलीव्स ऑन लॉजिक एंड रीजन दे आर कॉल्ड द कॉल्ड रैशनलिस्ट सो Here, grandpa, father was so helpless, just standing there, trying every cause and blessings. Yes, he was trying for the cause here, that because of the previous years, birth of the punishment or the maybe the coming birth punishment, that may be the feelings or the blessing. He's trying to know what may be, for what reason mother is suffering a lot. Powder, yes, medicine. Powder medicine, mixer something, what? Herb and hybrid visual mixer by mixing many medicines. Here he believes in medicines, but this person has come for some enchantment and only this is a oral bajal, the name of the god 100 times to paralyze the evil one. They had come for that. He even poured a little paraffin. He means the father. Even poured a little paraffin. Paraffin is the oil, an oil obtained from petroleum, used as a fuel for heat and light. Paraffin, एक पूरा petroleum तेल है, oil है, जिसको कि वो सोचे कि उसको लगाने से भी we can release from this type of poison. So father thought, that's why he even poured. Father poured some what little paraffin upon the beaten toe, jahan par toe means the leg mein, the toe mein, jo kya, that was means the scorpion had was beaten. So he put some paraffin in the oil. And he even poured a little paraffin upon the beaten toe and put a match to it. Or it's a match. I watched the flame feeding on my mother. Yes, uska jo aag ko jala ke trying to soothe, trying to make cool and relax from this poison. Father is doing the one of the job. I watched the holy man. Upon his rights, just अच्छे ही साधु लोग आए थे होली मैन ऑनेस्ट साधु लोग आए थे परफॉर्म हिज राइट्स अपना जो टू वे ऑफ द रिमूविंग दिस पॉइजन दे आर ट्राइंग देयर लेवल बेस्ट परफॉर्म हिज राइट्स टू टैम द पॉइजन टैम द पॉइजन मीन्स कंट्रोल द पॉइजन टू मेक द पॉइजन आउट टू कंट्रोल द पॉइजन दे आर ट्राइंग देयर लेवल बेस्ट टू रिमूव दिस विथ एन इन Incantation. Incantation means word spoken or song to have a magical efforts. Which sloka? Yeah? By telling some slokas or some mantra. By saying they are trying to remove this poison from the poet's mother. They are trying their way. And after 20 hours, oh my god. Now the one or two, the 20 hours later. What happened? It lost its poison. It lost its suffering. So this is scientific. कोई scorpion काटता है आप जितना हम चैटिंग इसका पूजा पाठ करें या तंत्र मंत्र करें वो just the superstitions. His poison has to go, either the medical treatment or you have to suffer a lot. And here you can see that here poet's mother had to suffer 20 hours suffering and after that removed from this pain. Yes, And the last poem, stanza, I will discuss here. So as the mother got this pain, then after my mother only said, what the mother only said, thank God, the scorpion picked on me and spared my cheek. The child, the poet, remembers the past, and mother always thinks about the children. Mother knows more about the children. And he thanked God. Do you know, he did not spare my children. And it is the mother's prayer. Do you know about scorpion? My scorpion, very, they sit in the scorpion. Mother scorpion, they eat the flesh of the scorpion, and finally, mother scorpion dies. Let's see, mother sacrifice. Even the scorpion also dies. And your mother thinks, my mother only said, thank God the scorpion picked on me. Means, stung on me. Mujhe kaata. And spared my children. Kisi mummy jo pain takleef hua wo seh nahi paaye. Wo jante hai ki pain kya hai scorpion ka. The better did not bite his her children. That's why I give thanks to God. So we can say that how mothers love and care of these children in this poem. Also in India, people they have the blind leaf of enchanting to remove these. Also this is the suffering and how God remembers the past, and in each poem he narrates and expands the life he faced and suffered in the childhood. With the mother, we have discussed all these things. And I hope you the poem what I discussed here is very nice to understand. And you have to learn this poem and practice. And you study well. So see you once again in the next coming online class. Till that time, have a good day and goodbye.